A 43-year-old spider monkey has died, decades past the species' life expectancy of approx. 25 years, a zoo in upstate New York announced on Friday. Seneca Park Zoo was saddened to announce the death of one of its longest-standing residents, Spiderman, the zoo wrote on Facebook. The primate had terminal cancer, according to the social media post. Spiderman was among the oldest spider monkeys in conservation care and left quite a legacy, the zoo said, adding that it fathered 9 offspring who went on to start their own families at other zoos, resulting in 8 second-generation offspring. For 40 years, Spider-Man has been an integral part of the zoo's conservation mission and guest experience, County Zoo Director Larry Sorrell said in a statement. He will certainly be missed and remembered by staff and guests alike. Zombie dogs roaming near Chicago are infected. Coyotes, police warn.